it's my first time in Coin Laundry, and I'm already 6 years in Japan, and it's my first time to come here to wash our pillows. So when Luca was teething at night 3 times, he was bleeding, and it's on Makara. I tried to wash it at home, but it didn't come out, so I wanna try to wash it here.
Of course, we have washing machine at home, but as you know, most washing machines in Japan, they are pretty small, so it's inconvenient to wash futon or pillows. So we came all the way here, and also it's pretty common to not have dryer at home. They have washing machine, big huge washing machine, and they also have dryers. So, and Lulu's here too, first time in Coin Laundry, yeah? Yeah, he seems like he's enjoying it. Yeah, but yeah, washing machine, a lot of washing machine, spinning.
I will go to Kasuriya to and buy water to change money, and finally, on third time, maybe I can wash my stuff.
Okay, can you get me, okay, never mind. No, I want a coffee, but it's okay.
So, I changed money. I don't want to buy cards, so I will just change money. So I can do fine. But it's closed now, I think because of lockdown. But they still keep open this space, so you can chill here and wait. In biggest washing machine, you can wash 80 bath towel. 80.
What?
And shinguru futon nara 8 mai. And
wash
we
machine
choose the biggest one for 3 pillows.
I was like, why is this so expensive?
Okay, I'm here for first time, but you second time, and you Japanese, and you couldn't read and realize which one we should use. So, omocha dame, makura with, like, how to say, real fur? Or how? No, not fur. In Japanese.
Umo.
Mofu?
Umo.
And in Ukraine we don't have Coin Laundry because of Ukrainian mentality. Here, like, no one who watch. Like, you can just come inside and do whatever you want. But if it will be in Ukraine, for sure, someone will just come, stall all washing machine, and finish all whole business closed.
I think it happens in Japan too.
Really?
Yeah, some like pervert steal, like, you know, women's underwear.
Oh,
yes.
My gosh, I didn't think about that. I think that kind of stuff can happen only in Japan. Someone can come and just stall your panty or whatever, and just smell it. One of my Ukrainian friend, when she lived in Japan, someone get inside her house when she wasn't at home. When police came, first what they asked her, can you count your panty if everything on place?
What?
She like, what?
That's the first thing police ask her?
Yes, because she like young beautiful girl, and they ask like, first check your panties and like your expensive stuff like jewelry or where you hiding money.
So yeah, some people watching our videos from another country outside of Japan. So for those of you who don't know, it's pretty common to get women underwear stolen. There are some perverts.
In Japan, here, so. Even Japan bike is used panty.
Oh, what? I've never heard of that. Used panty.
Used panty. In so like gacha machine. So basically, you pay money using coins and turn. You don't know what you will get.
You don't even know who would. Oh my gosh. Do you guys have panty thief in your country? Please let us know in comments.
Oh my gosh, there's so many water inside. Here it's pretty clean, but this place, it's so soft. 200 yen, I think it's enough.
How does it smell?
Doesn't smell like nothing.
Yeah, she's good. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nice.
It's fluffy.
It was like that when we
just poured it. Wow.
So
now you get this bag in the same bag.
Like we get one more pillow.
Nice.
Also, you can dry your shoes there, but we have shoes dry, so I don't think.
I know it's not in my head, while I'm tracing the outlines, it feels like the first time.